Okay, we seem okay. We're not dispelled. Okay, so I see we're in a separate area. Cool. Not being damaged every time we turn, which is awesome. Oh, we're in him. Gold Moon! Reaching level 12. Sweet. Deja vu, but sweet. I see another one. Thank you very much. Oh. Ooh. Without warning, a torrent of icy water gushes from the valve. It pushed us forward, I guess? That's where we came in. Good to know. See another valve there. Then we got this. With a mighty effort, Tagar breaks the rusty lever free. We could use some bloop 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 sounds. Well, I guess that would be annoying as hell. Okay, push this again. This is a massive outflow valve capable of releasing large quantities of water at extraordinary rates. It's going to keep pushing us. I guess we need to turn those levers in order to be able to progress without them pushing us around. Huh. You can't go that way. You lied. We can go this way. Oh, we got here. A helm. Let's go. Actually, here. That's not what I wanted to do. It's a magical helm. I wonder if it's a helm of water breathing. And a mace, and a yellow gem. Should I just identify this stuff really quickly? Can I just... Yeah. So my stuff doesn't expire so quick. It's the mace that was... Wait a second. Yeah, it was the mace that's magical. It's a helm plus 2, and a mace plus 2. We don't need the mace. We have a mace plus 3 already. Helm plus 2. So he's got a regular helm. Well, he doesn't need any more, actually. You can't get further than minus 10, at least, that I have been able to determine. I do not want to give up my helm of water breathing, that's for sure. Guess we're Gold Moon. Other than me, she has the shortest, I mean the least hit points, and she's the healer. Gotta protect the healer, you know what I'm saying? So she got a armor class minus 5. So with this, minus 7. That's just a regular old helm. Same as a lot of us have. Plus two. Okay, that's cool. I'm gonna save here. What a world. Okay. Well, I do like the bubbles. It's a very nice effect. Okay. I guess we with that lever, we turn that off. And that's been turned off. Rockin' sound. Ah! That's where you were coming from. Oh, another one. Rock on, brother. Oh. I guess that turns off that valve. Would make sense. That pushed us. Oh, wow. Oh, my God, yeah. Ooh. Somehow we know this is a wand of ice storm. Well, I guess we figure that out. Who's got my necklace? Thank you. Looks like I can wear that while I'm not using it. And a magical dagger of some kind. Delmere could hold the stuff that needs to be identified. See if we pick something else up. Oh, it's a tiny button. Ooh. And another one. Cool. Rusty lever. Okay. Maybe that needs to be up. Or it controls another one. Either way, I don't know. Lever is up. Still pushing us back. I mean, we could always just go around this way, right? The hell are you? Whence comes it? No. party is able to budge this door. Lever down. Still can't budge. Oh, I didn't realize there was another one. Oh, there's a whole bunch of you. Empty room. They were just hanging out here partying and we interrupted them. How rude of us. Alright, so we can't budge the door. Is there something around? Do you have to put something in the niche? Like what? Maybe this gem. No. I like how it changes colors when we put it in there. Like, why? Exactly. Well, if it's there's no sign to give us a hint as to what this puzzle is. Hold on. Just check this out. Maybe it's something else we're supposed to pick up that we haven't found yet. Something from down here, maybe. Okay. They've got all these other gems too. I mean, try them. But I see no reason to see why one would work where the others wouldn't. Try that one. I think this helps you identify items. Let's see, actually. Apparently, yes. Dagger plus three. Do we need a dagger plus three? I mean, why not, but... Anything else we might try? I mean, unless I'm supposed to put... I mean, it could be just an arbitrary thing. I don't know. Prayer spell expired. So this... We have not used this book for anything yet. Book of Trobriand. Do we... I think our water breathing expired. It's like I saw something disappear, but it didn't say anything. It's not even going to tell you when the thing expires. Like, all of a sudden you can't breathe, but you have no idea that that's the case. Until you step forward. I can't breathe. Who had some other gems? Oh, we had these green gems. There's two of them. That was to get the key. I don't think that would have to do with this as well. Let's see. No, we're not being hurt as we moved around, so it's something else. I guess our protection... No, our protection from evil is still on. I'm gonna try to go down this way. Okay, we might have been able to get down, unable to get down here because of that. Yeah, we gotta turn that off. So it just threw us right through hate that. Okay, fine. We have food and water. That's why it's good to use the keyboard. I'm just not used to this method. Maybe this needs to be up. Since it is really nearby. Nope, that turns that one. Oh. Well, that was easy. Oh, we got pushed down this. Okay, good. We wanted to go down here anyway. The only bad thing is it might lock us off from getting back up. Detect magic spell expired. So we're still breathing. I see you. Gauntlets of Hill Giant Strength. Sweet! Alright. Now the only thing it'll put his armor class down. So he's negative 10. Negative 10 and strength of 18. Negative 8, strength of 19. So we can fix that up because I want to keep that. Thank you very much. Let's see. Ring of protection plus 3. Plus 2. So wizardry. But that will make his attacks a little more potent. So there's really no way. We gotta take a protection away from someone else. Or just have him at negative 8, which is still impressive. Negative 7. What we got here? Sustenance plus 2. Because they don't stack. I got plus 3. Feather falling. Plus 3. Plus 3. Plus 2. Plus 1. Yeah, I think we'll keep it as it is. He'll be at negative 8, but he'll be okay. And what else? Oh, that's what we found. That's all we found. We got more stuff over here. A crap load of daggers. Now the only thing is we don't have... Do we have detect magic? No. Yeah. Okay, so that's... These are magical. This is a longsword, not magical. Here's a stone key. Stone Cold Stone Austin key. Maybe we put that in the niche. Maybe. Although it's a key, that's weird though. I don't know. Oh, wait a second. There we go. Identify, yeah, we got it. Okay. It's a dagger plus two and a dagger plus two. So what? Hi. I see another one. Ooh. Bunch of stuff over there. Where is it? Gonna be paranoid here. Where was all that stuff we found? Oh. Scale mail? Potion of healing. Two potions of healing. And scale mail. Do you have room for this stuff? I threw it. Give me that. Let me drop the long sword plus three. Because potions of healing are really... really good. Oh, we got these bracers, right? We got extra bracers now, so we could trade bracers. Right, I didn't think of that. I could trade bracers for... ooh, bracers of protection plus five. I have good ones. She has plus... oh, she has plus two already. He's got plus two. We got a lot of these bracers. Okay, it gives him braces of protection plus two, so from plus three to five. Okay, so we got fire giant strength plus five plus two. Plus two, plus two. So we gave it to him. We could take off this fire resistance and give Caramon. Oh, they don't stack though. Plus one, plus two. So we've got plus one. Does anyone want plus one? He'll take plus one. So we traded off an AC. I think we did. Oh, he's still at negative eight. Did he already have plus two? I don't even know. Alright. Whatever. In any case, we don't need those regular braces of protection anymore. There's another potion of healing. Let's see where we can stick this. there, I guess. And then the scale mail. Scale mail plus 2. So what is he wearing? Elven chainmail plus 3. So 6. Oop. 4. Not as good as the elven chainmail. So who can or would want to wear scale mail? I can't wear it, right? Nope. So he's got plate. Can't be better than plate. He's got plate. I don't think we need scale mail. I think a thief could wear it. We don't have a thief. I wonder if there might be what we're hearing on the other side of the wall, basically. Spiritual hammer expired. What? There's nowhere else to go, apparently, except for... It looks like up we want, because that would have pushed us, right? So maybe we want all these levers up. That one's up. Maybe some need to be down? Okay, yeah, we can't leave this area until we solve this dilemma. Well, that sounded weird. Okay. Okay, for more levers. I don't know why the lever for it would be so far away. So I'm not sure. It's supposed to be down. Something tells me I already tried it. Oh, okay, down pushes us back up. Got it. So you can't really turn that one off. It just controls where it pushes you. Let's hope the stone key goes to this. Who's got it? Done. Stone key. I see you. Accidentally not prepared. What happened? this spell back on here. What else are we missing? Prayer? Or protection from and prayer. Oh, wait. Here we go. When we step in there, this turns everything off. Uh-huh. Great. So it's like where we were. Where were we? It was unmapped, wasn't it? Because I restored the save from then. So you've got some kind of anti-magic area up there. That's wonderful. That means we can't have spiritual hammer. We can't have bless and prayer. Protection from evil. We can't have water breathing. Great.